Our next guest is a comedian who was the opening act for his mentor, Dave Chappelle, just a few years ago. Now he has his own comedy special. Here to tell us all about it is Mo Ammer. How are you?
I'm doing well. It's very early for comedians, but we made it.
Right, yeah. you did make it. You did make it. So we were all talking about this just a second ago, but you kind of really came to like public notice because you had a viral moment. Can you tell us about that?
I was flying in from Australia to head to my tour in the UK.
Right.
I ended up getting upgraded next to Eric Trump several weeks after his father was elected as the president.
I didn't know I was gonna
get upgraded, much less sit next to Eric, but I do know one thing, the lady that upgraded me, she's probably a Clinton supporter. You know? She's probably sitting like, oh, Eric Trump is on my flight, okay.
Right.
Oh, there's an empty seat next to Eric, okay. Yeah. Let me take a look at this upgrade list. Mohammed Mustafa Amer upgrade. You know, that's probably what happened.
Were you surprised that he was flying commercial, first of all?
I was very surprised. First of all, you know, I'm just flying in from Australia. I didn't think,
right.
I don't even care. I'm just looking forward to being upgraded and having a flatbed to head to Scotland.
Right.
And you sit next to Eric, you're like, what is going on right now? Am I being punked right now?
Am I
being drafted into the Illuminati or something? What is happening? I don't know what's going on. So it was definitely.
What'd you say to him?
Well, I looked at him and I was like, listen, we're not gonna do that Muslim ID cards bleep that we're gonna do.
Right,
I was just going at it with him. And he started laughing. He's like, no, we're not gonna do that. I was like, well, you know, your father seems to be speaking about it quite freely, so it sounds like you are gonna do it. He's like, no, we're not gonna do it. And then we just laughed about some things, and I was roasting him. I was having a good time roasting him. I took a picture, and then I posted it as a joke, thinking that barely anybody would care. Apparently, the entire world cared.
Right.
And I started getting, like, when we landed in Scotland, we both turned on our phones. It was just out of a movie. It was like, all these notifications, all these publications that wanted to get in touch with me. And,
right.
And we both looked at each other like it was a bad one-night stand. We're like, maybe we shouldn't have done this, buddy. Maybe we shouldn't have done this. You know, that's what it felt like.
Right.
You know, I can't imagine what text messages he may have gotten after he landed, but I know what
different
I got.
Different than yours.
Different than mine.
And you talk about, obviously, that in your new comedy special called The Vagabond. What else do you talk about?
Well, I came here as a refugee, so I was born in Kuwait, fled the war in 1990, up in Houston. I traveled the world without a passport, so I talk about the just being a refugee, trying to travel the world, doing stand-up comedy.
And the difficulties, right?
Oh, yeah, wildly difficult. I mean, I didn't have a passport. I mean, how do you travel the world without a passport without getting interrogated in every single place? And my name is Mohammed Mustafa Amer. Like, it's going to be a situation everywhere you go. Unfortunately, in Japan was my favorite interrogation. It was just an hour of them trying to figure out what I did for a living. The entire hour was like, so, what is your occupation? I was like, oh, I'm a comedian. He's like, comedian?
Yeah.
I was like, yeah, man, I do comedy. Comedy? Yeah, I do stand-up comedy. Stand-up comedy. I was like, am I being roasted right now? What's happening? Finally, his friend walks in and he's like, Dobreshmas, had a comedian. And his friend goes, oh, yeah, he's like a beer Cosby. Yeah. I was like, yeah, I'm a comedian like Cosby. Yeah. And that's what got me off was Cosby. I mean, not literally, but figuratively.
Well, I love that even in the caption of that photo, you said it's weird how sometimes life will give you the material. And that kind of sounds
absolutely.
Like it happens to you
know,
all the time.
Yeah, well, I don't know if it happens all the time, but comedians definitely, you know, draw from the world.
Right.
So that one just fell into my lap. Like, it was pretty intense.
We're so glad to have you. Your special looks amazing. You can catch Mo in his new Netflix special, Mo Ammer, The Vagabond, streaming now on Netflix. So great to have you.
Thank you for having me.
Thanks again for coming.
My pleasure.
Good to
Thank
see
you guys.
Thanks,
yeah.